But first is, have you guys watched the American TV show called Suits? Have you? Because there is gonna be a Korean drama remake version. So it aired last time saying, well, not aired. There was a statement saying that there was gonna be a remake of Suits. So it's pretty much gonna be where two lawyers are gonna be, what is it? Oh yeah. So there's two lawyers. It's about two lawyers, and then one of them is a genius that doesn't even have a college degree or even a legal practice license. And then there's gonna be another lawyer. He's like a really well-known lawyer, but he hires this guy anyway. But he's a genius, so he knows what he's talking about. But in the real world, you're like, you don't qualify for this position, so don't hire him. But yeah, so this is gonna be airing out very, very soon. So April 25th. And actually, the American version of Suits, they saw this and they're like, oh my God, I'm so excited. So actually, Aaron Korsh, he is the creator of the American version for Suits. He's like, oh my God, where is this poster? I need to get this poster. And even the act like fellow actors from Suits, they actually left out their tweets as well. And they already started saying like, oh my God, I'm so excited. And then Gabriel Ma, he said like, congratulations, South Korea. So you can see it there, the tweets. But then also Sebastian Lee, he is gonna be the producer. So he's the producer of the American Good Doctor, but he's also gonna be the producer for the Korean version of Suits. So he actually retweeted back to Gabriel Match. He said that, oh, you can kind of see there, it's the second comment. He says like, oh, this is like a great birthday present. Like, thank you for responding back to me, and I hope to see you soon. So that's so cute, right? And actually, a lot of fans are very, very excited. Even the American fans, they're saying like, oh, where can I watch this? So a lot of Korean fans, they say like, oh, don't worry, like I'll be sure to post out a link for you guys, like where you guys can check it out, because you will also be able to see English subtitles on when the program will be airing. So that's really cool. That's really great to see American culture and also the Korean culture collaborate together to give their support for a remake of, the TV show. And I'm pretty sure like a lot of those from Korea were very excited for an American version of Good Doctor as well. So I watched like some episodes of Good Doctor, and I think it was really good, the American version. And then you should also watch the original version first, so you can kind of give like your two cents if you like, which version do you prefer the most? All right. Hi everybody, I hope you had a lot of fun watching our video. Don't worry, we have so much more here. Please be sure to check it out, all these videos right here. But most importantly, don't forget to click subscribe to be sure to stay tuned to other videos we have coming soon. Beep.